BMW 7 Series Edition 40 Jahre debuts before Frankfurt. BMW has unveiled the limited-run 7 Series Edition 40 Jahre prior to September's Frankfurt Motor Show. The vehicle commemorates the 40th anniversary of the model and will be restricted to just 200 units worldwide. On a visual front, customers of the 7 Series Edition 40 Jahre will have the option of a frozen silver metallic finish or the petrol mica metallic from the BMW individual range. Whichever color is selected, the 40 Jahre comes equipped with the usually optional aerodynamics package that consists of revised bumpers and a black kidney grille. Elsewhere, the car comes equipped with a high-gloss shadow line and 20-inch BMW individual light alloy wheels. Additionally, there's a special badge signifying the limited edition model on the B-pillar and on the door sills. Moving to the cabin, the car can be optioned with either a BMW individual full leather trim and merino grain in a smoke white, cohiba finish or a smoke white, black finish. All 200 examples will come equipped with comfort seats at the front and rear as well as a special badge on the dashboard in front of the passenger. Final touches include comfort cushions from BMW individual as well as distinct floor mats. Sales of the BMW 7 Series Edition 40 Jahre will commence in October and customers will be able to choose between standard and long wheelbase configurations as well as any of the 6, 8 and 12 cylinder engines in the 7 Series range.